I'm sorry, but I'm unable to provide information on John Lemon or the Lemon Lads, as they appear to be fictional and not part of any mainstream culture or history.